appeals to all political parties and all members of parliament to support the candidature of Shri Pranab Mukherjee for the office of president.
Good evening. You're watching We Mean Business. I'm Shivani Muthan. Our focus tonight, of course, is on Pranab Mukherjee's official nomination being announced for presidency. All speculation has been put to rest, at least from the UPA front. But the bigger question, of course, for the business community is whether we can spare our current finance minister at this point to take on a more ceremonial role and who will steer the economy from here on. That's our big focus tonight on We Mean Business. Before that, a quick look at the top headlines. It's official. Pranab Mukherjee is UPA's man for the president's post. DMK says Sonia should replace him as the leader of the Lok Sabha.
I accept this offer with all humility.
Samajwadi Party ditches Mamta, endorses Pranab's candidature. Mayawati also backs UPA. Will Pranab emerge as a consensus candidate? Kalam backs out of the race. Sources say BJP will consider supporting Pranab if Kalam is out of the running. And ditched by the Samajwadi Party, Mamata Banerjee is an isolated voice as she insists on Kalam is her exit from the UPA imminent. Well, let's get straight down to our discussion. Let me quickly introduce our panelists on the show tonight before going ahead. We've got Sanjeev Aga, industry expert and former corporate CEO, joining us live in the Mumbai studio. We also have Mohandas Pai, Chairman, Manipal Global Education Services, and of course, former board member at Infosys. We'll also be joined by former editor-in-chief of The Hindu, Enram, in just moments from now. But before that, let's in fact get you Pranab Mukherjee himself on his nomination being made official today.
I am deeply honored at my nomination, on my nomination as a candidate for the election to the office of the President of India by my party and UPA too. I am grateful to Congress President Srimati Sonia Gandhi for this recognition. I accept this offer with all humility. In my long political career, spanning over 5 decades, I have been fortunate to receive love, affection, and confidence of my party colleagues and also the members and leaders of other political parties. I am deeply indebted to them. I will now again seek their indulgence and support for the next few weeks.
All right, it's been 3 days or more of hectic political drama within the UPA and its allies, and now things seem to have finally settled down. What has transpired so far, and now with the final official confirmation of Pranab as the UPA nominated post for the president, what does it mean? Sunil Prabhu with those details.
The UPA has decided its presidential candidate. It's going to be Pranab Mukherjee, who's the present finance minister. Clearly, there are a number of questions that arise with Mr. Pranab Mukherjee's elevation. He was in all likelihood, if he gets the all-party support, and what's likely to happen is that he's going to get that unanimous support or the requisite support to become the President of India when that election takes place on July 19th, and then that announcement takes place on the 22nd. But nevertheless, the big questions that arise is who's going to be the finance minister, and secondly, who will take over as the leader of the house in the Lok Sabha. Both these posts will now have to be decided by the Congress president in consultation with Prime Minister Manmohan Singh, The finance minister, of course, is a very, very important role, especially given the grave economic situation the country is in the context of what is happening across the world. And so clearly, there will be a lot of thinking about who will handle it. In the interim, of course, the Prime Minister will keep charge. And then, of course, the questions will arise on who should take over as the finance minister. Will it be a technocrat like Mantek Singh Ahluwalia or Dr. Rangarajan? Or will it be the present Home Minister, Mr. P. Chidambaram, who held that finance portfolio? These are the questions that will need to be answered, and we'll have to wait and see ultimately whether they go ahead with that decision. Of course, the other question is, will Sonia Gandhi take over the leader of the House position? That's a big question mark which needs to be answered. We'll have to wait and see how that situation evolves.
Okay, lots of big questions yet to be answered, but one question, of course, seems to be answered completely, and that's the fact that all of UPA's allies seem to be backing Pranab Mukherjee for now, except for TMC's Mamata Banerjee. Here's what the allies had to say in support of Pranab's nomination.
Pranab Mukherjee ke umidwari ka samarthan Professor Rampal kar chuke hain. To Rampal ne jo samarthan kiya usse main puri tarah sahmat hoon.
अगर ममता बनर्जी यूपीए से बाहर होती हैं, तो क्या आप सरकार में शामिल होंगे अगर आपको न्योता मिला तो?
क्या बात कर रहे हैं जाने, हम सरकार में कहां शामिल होने जा रहे हैं? किसने निमंत्रण दिया है? बराबर से बातों से क्या मतलब है?
नेता जी, शुरू से ही ममता बनर्जी कह रहे थे कि हम और मुलायम सिंह साथ में रहेंगे, लेकिन ऐसा क्या हुआ कि आप अलग हो गए और ममता जी अलग हो गई?
अब ये अलग ऐसी बातें करना राजनीति में बेकार होता है. राजनीति में डेवलपमेंट होते हैं और डेवलपमेंट के अनुसार निर्णय लिए जाते हैं.
हमारी पार्टी ने देश हित में हर मामले में व हर स्तर पर श्री प्रणब मुखर्जी को सबसे ज्यादा योग्य, परिपक्व व गंभीर उम्मीदवार माना. इसलिए हमारी पार्टी ने श्री प्रणब मुखर्जी के पक्ष में अपना वोट देने का फैसला लिया.
जी, पूनम ब्रावो की जो घोषणा किया है ये यूपीए कैंडिडेट के हिसाब से, तो हम लोग तो यूपीए की पार्ट नहीं है, हम लोग तो यूपीए के विपक्ष में हैं, और इसीलिए क्या हम लोगों का रुख होगा इस संबंध में, ये हमारी पार्टी और वाम दलों के साथ बैठ कर ही, 21 तारीख को शायद ये बैठक है, हम लोग डिस्कस करके तय करेंगे.
Do you have the NDTV Profit app? All the markets, all the news in your own homemade, ready-made portfolio available there for you.
We will right now answer what you should sell, what you should buy when markets are down.
Download at ndtvprofit.com/apps. Get the best app from the channel you trust.